Today is between master and disciple. Surya Yogi Uma Shankar, message from Mahavatar Babaji, will be presented in Hindi and English. With subtitles in Arabic, Alaksis, Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czechoslovak, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Italian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Russian, Spanish, and Thai.
मनुष्य शरीर को धर्म ग्रंथों में परमात्मा का मंदिर माना जाता है, फिर भी इस दिव्य रूप को प्राप्त करना किसी आत्मा के लिए सौभाग्य की बात है जिसमें दिव्य अंश बसता है, क्योंकि मानव जन्म पाना वास्तव में बड़ी कृपा है। कई अवसरों पर परम गुरु चिंघाई ने इस दुर्लभ कृपा के बारे में वर्णन किया है।
To be reincarnate in the human world is hard. You have to have enough human quality. You have to have affinity with the parents, yeah, and with the society, with the people around which you were born. And very difficult. To be a human, you need some merit. You have done something good in the past in order to be able, yeah, to be able to pick a human birth.
ईश्वर के जीवित मंदिर के रूप में मानव शरीर जादुई चमत्कारों से पूर्णतः सुसज्जित है, जो उनमें जागृत हो सकते हैं जो आध्यात्मिक रूप से सचेत हैं और सभी जीवों के सृष्टिकर्ता में पूर्ण विश्वास करते हैं। इनेडिया लैटिन में उपवास मानव की भोजन मुक्त जीने की योग्यता है। अति प्राचीन काल से हमेशा ऐसे व्यक्ति होते रहे हैं जो खुद को प्राणों पर या जीवन शक्ति पर जीवित रख सकते हैं। परमात्मा की कृपा से इनेडिएट लोग जो भोजन मुक्त जीवन शैली का पालन करते हैं खुद के पोषण के लिए प्रकृति से ऊर्जा ग्रहण करते हैं।
They live on the chi from the ground, from the forest, and from the sun and from the air. They make use of all that. Or they live on love, on faith alone.
ये व्यक्ति श्वासाहारी, प्राणाहारी या इनेडिएट, सौरहारी या जलहारी के रूप में जाने जाते हैं, और वे जीवन के सभी पक्षों से, विभिन्न संस्कृतियों से और जगत के सभी भागों से आते हैं। वास्तव में इस जीवन में संभावनाएं और चमत्कार जैसा हमारे दयालु सृष्टिकर्ता ने हमारे लिए अभिकल्पित किया है अंतहीन है। हमें केवल इस विपुल भेंट को ईश्वर की संतान के रूप में पहचानने के लिए भीतर से जुड़ने की आवश्यकता है। परम गुरु चिंघाई ने प्रेम पूर्वक सुप्रीम मास्टर टेलीविजन पर एक साप्ताहिक श्रृंखला की सलाह दी है जिसमें अतीत और वर्तमान के उन व्यक्तियों से परिचय कराते हैं जिन्होंने धरती पर भोजन मुक्त जीवन चुना है। उनकी आध्यात्मिक कहानियां आपको आकर्षित करें, आपके हृदय खुलें और क्षितिज विशाल हो जाएं। अब हम आपको अपने 5 भागों वाले कार्यक्रम सूर्य योगी उमा शंकर महावतार बाबा जी के संदेश के भाग 2 के लिए गुरु और शिष्यों के मध्य आमंत्रित करते हैं। यह कार्यक्रम श्वासाहार या बिना खाना खाए जीवित रहने की संभावना पर चर्चा करता है और एक संपूर्ण निर्देश नहीं है। आपकी सुरक्षा के लिए कृपया बिना उचित मार्गदर्शन के भोजन को विराम देने का प्रयास ना करें।
सूर्य योगी उमा शंकर भारत के सबसे प्रसिद्ध सूर्य निहारने वालों में से एक हैं। हिमालय पर अपने 2 वर्ष के एकांतवास के दौरान सूर्य योगी उमा शंकर अनश्वर बाबा जी से मिले, जिन्होंने उनको महान सार्वभौमिक ज्ञान प्रदान किया।
It was wonderful experience. All surrounding areas, the snow, 10 feet, 15 feet snow, minus 45 degrees centigrade temperature. If I need one glass of water, then half an hour I have to make fire by kerosene stove. And if I don't use, then another half an hour after it will be again that solid ice. There are so many experiences there, but Babaji's experience was first year, it was like that. Noontime, like that this time, means 4 p.m. to 6 p.m., I used to do walking meditation. That surrounding area I was doing walking meditation. Suddenly I saw one light ball, means very light, soft light ball, it's gradually coming in front of me and goes certain area and it started vibrating. And vibrating, and suddenly Babaji appeared from Anahata Chakras above physical face, and down part of his body was inside the light. And he was very, very lovely, smiling face, as mother used to look the baby. Similarly, he was looking me as a baby. And very, very smiling face. And when he came, he appeared, then I got shocked. Now, I suppose I have to talk to, ask so many things. I came for that, knowing that. Then I thought, if I ask, how many questions I can ask? But he came, he suggested me, he came to give me some knowledge. So I should not me, I should have complete surrender to him. So I did it. Just I was looking at him. I was focusing one place. Then Babaji was smiling and suddenly vibration and big screen. Total sky was a big screen. And on the big screen inside, Babaji showed me one mother deer animal, yeah, lovely, it's a very peaceful animal, deer, mother deer. She was developed pain, that delivery pain, and she fall down on a stone, and her stomach was up the stone, head was down, and leg was down, and then four legs, she cannot be grasp anything and turn her body. She was suffering. So immediately I took the deer and I make it flat area, and immediately child came out. Then I felt, oh, at least I saved one life. I was so happy. Immediately Babaji took reverse way to baby inside the womb, and Babaji showed me how child is living inside the womb, though mothers also don't know. It's a very great experience, very, very great experience. I do believe before, inside the womb only water and child, but there is a five element, and five element ratio also Babaji showed me. Baby is how much? 3 times of baby volume, water volume is there, and 3 times of water element, air element is there, 3 times of air element, fire element also there, and 3 times of fire element are space element also there. Means 1:3:29:27:81. So in that mathematical terms we can say 3 to the power 0, 3 to the power 1, 3 to the power 2, 3 to the power 3, 3 to the power 4, and that ratio in mother's womb, so baby can live comfortably in mother womb. Similarly, when we came from the mother's womb, still we are not born yet. Though we are, this is our ignorance. We are moving here and there, as like as we were in mother's womb. It is the earth mother womb inside we are still living. When we'll get the self-realization, then only we'll born. Before, we are not born yet. It is the very great message. We came physical mother's womb out inside, but still we are living in the earth mother womb inside, so we are suffering. When we'll get the self-realization, then only we'll born, and then we'll be great freedom, and then only we'll get the achieved our success. So we are not born yet. And then Babaji took me, and how we are inside that, how we are proud. You see, we are not only single, all the 80 lakhs evolutions are there, 80 lakhs that species are there. So all the species are that living on the earth, and that is the one part of earth. So 3 times of solid earth, that is the water, and surrounding the water, 3 times of air is that troposphere and tetrosphere layer. And mesosphere, thermosphere, ionosphere layer, this is the 3 times of air element, that is the fire element. And 3 times of fire element, electro-ionosphere, ozonosphere, that is the space element, that is the ether element. So all things Babaji showed me ratio of this. So that way I was interested, and then I got that law of the creation, means the five element ratio. After that, Babaji showed me how life and time was started. That was my inquiry from childhood. I know life and time, they are moving parallel way. But they started from one place and living together, but time and life we could not adjust, so we are suffering. When life and time could be parallel and adjust together, it could be balanced, then we are the constant. So we are not suffering. And now it is great sciences, I can tell you. Cosmic energy invisible, light energy visible, photon energy visible. We can see the light, but cosmic energy invisible. Cosmic energy is lighter than photon energy. Then photon energy is making a solid form. First solid form is the atom. First solid form is the atom, and when atom was started, vibration was started. From the photon energy, there is frequency, there is no vibration. There is no fire also, there is no heat. You see, photon light is coming to us, touch to us, we do not feel heat, no? Photon has no heat. But after the photon, heat is there. But how? Science also didn't reach there. Very interesting science is there. So, atom vibration called one pole, one bit of atom vibration, that is pole. And two atoms mix together, then it becomes molecule. And when atom to atom mix together, makes the molecule, there is the fire element. And there is the fire generating, and that is the ozonosphere layer. Actually, sun has a fire element. That is sun inside, no fire. That scientists, they are expecting 36,000 degrees centigrade temperature inside the sun. No, it is not in the sun and not in the outer surface of the sun. It is the surface of the earth. It is the only ozonosphere layer. And I can prove it. And Babaji gave me very strong proving point. Here Babaji has given me higher knowledge, and that has to be by the projection only we can understand. Just we are giving only idea now. I'll give you that through the projection, how it is. Molecules, they are single, they can't stay. They need some minimum three. So that is the air element. And then, that six cone, that air after the air, when it was cooling down, then it was water. What is the hexacone? That hexacone means six cone. Six cone, no? You know? So, water has six this. So, and when all the three, six corner, three are there. So, water has totally 18 molecules. 6 × 3, 18 molecules. Three molecules, 3 × 18, and 18 × 2 is 36. Two atoms make one molecule, no? So, water has 36 atoms. And then water molecules becomes, then it is become solid. Two hexacone becomes solid, then dark and light. So that is the solid earth, visible earth. So that is means 72 poles. One pole means atomic vibration. Two atom vibration called one onupole, means that one molecule has two bit. And three molecules was the air element. 3 × 2 is 6. Six hexacone, six angles are there. So 6 × 6, 36. And 36 × 2 is the muhurtam. 2 muhurtam is called the 1 second, means life was started from the earth. So water was started the atmosphere to create the life, but water cannot. But earth was able to create the life. So that was 2, means 72, 36 into 2 is the 72. So our pass rate is 72 normally. Oh. How great calculation is our life calculation in the time calculation. I am giving for that. And why we are using the watch is 60 beat in the second minute? Why? This is the child heart, child pulse, children's part. When child will born, when they will become normal state, then their pulse rate will become 60. Because normal human, we have expectation. So 2 into 3 means 2 atoms and 3 molecules together. So 2 into 3 we make 6. Therefore the child, they have no expectation. So it will be 2 plus 3 is 5. 5 into 6 is 30. 30 into 2 is 60. Could you got my point? 2 atoms and 3 molecules becomes the air element. Now for the normal human being, it was 2 into 3 is 6. For the child, it will be 2 plus 3 is 5.
But why plus instead of?
Because they have no expectation. They are living with nature. So they have, for them, that is not multiply, it is plus only. But for us, we have a lot of expectation, so it is multiply, 2 into 3.
So that has to do with our desire?
Yeah, they have no desires. So that's why they are pure. That's why we calculate the watch is 60 beat per minute. We calculate from that child heart. I am telling to you. So time and life started same place and same goal. And it is the tremendous, very nice ratio is there. Babaji gave me first year that darshan. So second year was very, very higher experience. That was 2007 in December.
कृपामय दर्शकों, आज के गुरु और शिष्यों के मध्य के कार्यक्रम में आपकी दयामय साथ के लिए आपको धन्यवाद। सूर्य योगी उमा शंकर महाअवतार बाबा जी का संदेश के भाग 3 के लिए अगले सप्ताह हमसे पुनः जुड़ें। प्रमुख समाचारों के ठीक बाद अगला कार्यक्रम आ रहा है अच्छे लोग अच्छे कार्य। कृपया सुप्रीम मास्टर टेलीविजन पर बने रहें। स्वर्ग हमारी धरती को अनंत शांति और खुशी प्रदान करे। ब्लेसेड व्यूअर्स, थैंक यू फॉर योर ग्रेशियस कंपनी फॉर टुडेज एपिसोड ऑफ बिटवीन मास्टर एंड डिसाइपल। जॉइन अस अगेन नेक्स्ट वीक फॉर पार्ट 3 ऑफ सन योगी उमा शंकर मैसेज फ्रॉम महाअवतार बाबा जी। कमिंग अप नेक्स्ट इज गुड पीपल गुड वर्क्स राइट आफ्टर नोटवर्दी न्यूज। Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. May heaven grace our planet with eternal peace and happiness.
For more information on Sunny Yogi Uma Shankar, please visit www.sunyoga.info or www.sunlightenment.com.
Literature on living food free. For a complete list, please visit www.suprememastertv.com/breatharians.
For more details, please visit www.suprememastertv.com/BMD.